Morning, Tyler Parker fans. What's good with y'all? It's about 5:30 a.m. Just got dressed, 5 a.m. wake up call. I'm pretty kind of tired right now. Just got dressed for the head downstairs. About to head to the airport. Got a few visits coming up this week. Gonna make them into 3 different videos and I'm excited. So let's get it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Let's get it. My shooters gon' hop out the van. Shooters type bitch in a van. Shots run connected like Wi-Fi. His body dancing like a cha-cha. Run that back,
fuck got my gown, I ain't go to play. I'd rather die before I come in last.
Our breakfast, Apple Jacks, with a Gatorade, bus for sure. Cali boys, you keep forgetting that.
I should have came yesterday, the day before.
It was warm?
Yeah, it was like 80.
That's dope. I like the helmets. This one looks dope. That boy Connor, y'all right? Crane Lutheran up, stop playing.
Come on, tell him.
Tell him, it's the move.
You on the move tomorrow?
Come on. Yeah, let's get it. Hey, Crane up, man, go Saints.
When they're out in public or outside of this facility, saying yes sir, no sir, yes, yes ma'am, no ma'am. You're gonna be polite, you're gonna be respectful, you're gonna do it the cowboy way. And that's when we talk about cowboy culture. We wanna make sure your guys, our guys, can make sure they're recognized when it's, hey, that's a cowboy football player. All right, we'll hit this way.
YouTube, little bro's talking.
What'd you say?
I said YouTube, my little bro's talking.
All right, bro. That's my son, in case y'all didn't know.
Nah, he's my little bro.
First 2 rows, go ahead, head down. First two rows.
Different way.
That's what I say too. I can't do it. Right.
defensive unit room right here.
Why is the OU down? Yeah, why is it down? Damn, this is nice. It's dope. Whoa.
London, he wasn't real. Sasquatch, he wasn't real. Frank Eaton, he was real. And he lived about 20 miles south of here.
Chuck Norris.
Position, but sometimes that doesn't always work out where everybody's on the same level.
This is strictly football.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's kind of sectioned off, man. Certain sports come in, like women's softball is usually right here in this area. Women's basketball usually kind of sits down there together.
I think it is in baseball. To the left are fraternity and sorority houses. Got barbershops, insomnia, cookie albums, late night. New performing arts center.
It's dope. You got your own bathroom.
With these rooms.
What's good, y'all? Just checked into the hotel. Got my own room. Pretty dope, huh? Tired. Got a dinner, maybe about 20 minutes gotta go to. Gotta do that. So it was a cool day. So let me give y'all the vlog of let me turn this off. I'm gonna go sit down. I wouldn't say we particularly had a situation. It was kind of more they were saying that how they were gonna offer, and it ended up happening. And of course I can never complain about that, you know. They made it seem like they were offering, but then, you know, they didn't say it in person. But hey, I mean, the biggest OU I'm really excited for. They've been recruiting me for months, so I'm just really excited to get that visit, be around that culture, be around Coach Bates, Coach Venables, and just really get that Boomer Sooner thing in there. So yeah, this is the end of the OSU video, and we're gonna head on to the Boomer Sooner video. We out.
Just another roller coaster, but I get the dash in that doors like he ordered.